Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. Today is a part one video of determining how to tag a PDF that has been exported out of Canva. In this video, we're gonna take a look at some of the problems that we had, including font that gets completely messed up when trying to tag it, and other issues that we have. In part two of this video, I'll go over a real life workflow of getting the file to do exactly what we want. This document is an Adobe Acrobat PDF file. It was created using Canva. I know this because when I go to File and Properties, I can clearly see that the application is Canva. When PDFs are exported out of Canva, they are the worst. They are absolutely terrible for accessibility purposes. Let's poke around and find out why. If I expand the tags menu, first we have no tags available. When we begin working with accessibility, we want to get the tag structure into the document first. So I'm gonna try a couple of different methods to get a tag structure into this document. But before we get to that, please hit that like and subscribe button for more up-to-date best practices and how to tackle the most complicated accessibility projects you can think of. In fact, if you think of an accessibility problem, throw it into the comments and I will create a future video on how to solve just that. And the first thing I'm going to try is using the reading order tool. So if I select the accessibility button and then choose the reading order tool, this brings up a box that will allow me to tag some of the content. So let's take this company profile and sample portfolio text, and then I'm going to try to make it a text tag. And as we can see on the left side in the tags panel, nothing is happening. We could even try a different method. So it appears that the reading order tool is not working. If I select the text and I go to the options menu in the tags panel and select create tag from selection and make it a paragraph tag and select okay, it only creates a blank tag. It does not take the content of this and put it into the tags panel. So far I've tried the reading order tool and I've tried manually creating tags using my mouse and the options button. Let's try the auto tag feature. Under the accessibility button, if I select auto tag document, Adobe Acrobat will attempt to apply a tag structure automatically. And let's go to the tags panel and we can determine that some of the text was actually tagged. But do you notice anything else about this file? Look very closely at some of the text on this page. It appears that there are extra characters. All of the spaces come through as capital A's. And it's almost impossible for this content to be recognized appropriately. And if I expand the tags menu, I can determine that the text is completely mumbo jumboed and will not be read by a screen reader properly. So far we're striking out. I'm going to close this file and reopen a fresh copy of it. And next we're gonna try running it through the Action Wizard. The Action Wizard is another tool that can sometimes apply tags to a file. I have a feeling we're gonna have the same problem, but let's check it out anyways. It looks like the Action Wizard is missing from my quick tools panel, so I'm going to select the tools button and then scroll down to the bottom and add the Action Wizard. Next, I can select the Action Wizard from the tools panel and select make accessible. I'm then going to select start. And this should run it through a series of steps to begin recognizing the text. This appears to be taking a very long time. I have a feeling because, again, the file came out of Canva. So I'll see you back here in just a moment when this is finished OCRing the file. The next step of the Action Wizard is to check to see if there are any form fields. I'm going to select skip this step as I know there are not. Then we're going to set the reading language of the document, which will be English. The next step will be to identify pictures that need alt text. And I have a feeling that this isn't accurate, as there are certainly not 62 images in here. So for now, I'm just going to hit save and close to finish out the Action Wizard. And then let's select start checking as the final step. Oh boy, it looks like it messed up the font again. And it doesn't appear that our tags are any better. maybe slightly better, but the font on this document is just completely ruined now. So we need another option. So as a last resort, I actually am going to have to take this file into a third-party program in order to make it accessible. So as it stands now, PDFs that come out of Canva are very, very challenging to make accessible using Adobe Acrobat.